them.
He allowed them for our good at his own personal cost. You know why? He knows that we might run off and begin to solve the other path. And he don't want us to run off. But he wants to prepare us for tomorrow.
Oh,
yeah. And we able to stand us what coming tomorrow.
Right.
You catch what I'm coming from this
yeah.
Isaiah 63:9 said, and all their affliction, he was afflicted. He knows that he will suffer when we suffer.
Il connaît le souffrir et le souffrir.
That's why he came to see what they are going through. Three things.
Trois choses.
We will get from trials of testing.
Nous va trouver la tentation.
Number one.
Numéro un.
Testing prepares us.
Ça prépare vous.
For future achievement.
Pour le bon achèvement dans le futur.
Testing prepares for future achievement.
Pour grand chose dans le futur.
Do you believe that this morning?
Est-ce que vous croyez ça matin?
That's right.
That's what all tests are for.
C'est pour ça que tout test y est.
By passing the test, we learn that God indeed answers
prayer.
When the trouble come upon you, brother Nama, and you get down on your knees and pray and
say,
God, look at what I'm going
through.
Look at your
Lord.
And God answer your prayer. You know for sure that God
answers your prayer.
Because you prayed yesterday, that he will do it again. Truly incredible. Yes.
C'est sûr.
That he is absolutely faithful.
Absolutely.
Yeah. We went through the test.
Yeah.
And we proved that he is.
Yeah.
Look at the situation here.
Until we place everything on the line.
Yes.
Maintenant,
and see God come true for us.
So why don't you believe for us?
And tell me do that.
Just tell me that.
It will be just theory.
All right.
Yeah. Theory.
My dad used to do construction and he never went to school.
Abel, tu peux faire construction mais pas aller à l'école pour ça.
He was good.
Yeah. He was good at that.
But because he was a smarter,
black.
Yeah.
They sent from Canada and get the other guy, the guy named Johnny. Get a white man and a
white man. You just come
to school, brother Smith.
You appeared at the call.
And put him as my father's house.
You met there come.
So my father decided I'm not playing up the house anymore.
Nah.
I'm not reading any planning anymore. All I'm going to do, Johnny, what I have to do is something.
Yeah.
So now the house is not building because Johnny only knows the theoretical
plan. Yeah.
He never found a mistake and make a square to lay out the house. He never set up a profile to lay the blocks and run the line. I know it because my dad taught me.
Yeah.
Johnny had to come to Johnny and say, listen, let us cut the deal. You see, until we pray and God answer and we know that he is able to answer.
All
right.
All we know is just theory.
Yeah.
God can do it. God can do it. God will do it. But he doesn't see him do it. We have to be able to trust him.
You are capable of praying
because he has done it yesterday.
Because
he has done it yesterday.
Yeah.
Today,
arms.
Tudo que estava escrito.
Yes, he faith.
La foi.
Hallelujah. That is proven.
Yeah. Foi que prove.
I said faith that is proven.
Yeah. La foi prove.
Will always increase.
Ah, yeah. Toujours augmenter.
Amen. Amen. It will prepare us for future service and on a larger scale.
Et on place dans le plus gros scale.
You ain't get faith that is proof.
La foi qui est prouvée.
Faith that you try it and you see the work.
La foi est celle que tu es travail.
That faith will increase in our work.
Oh, yeah. Il va augmenter.
And that faith.
Et la foi ça.
Will prepare us.
À préparer. Yeah.
For future service.
Oh, yeah.
But not with silver.
All right.
in the furnace of affliction.
Nessa aflição.
I want to read this from a different version. It says, see, I have refined you, though not as silver. I have tested you in the furnace of affliction. So the Lord is saying, listen, you are what you are today because I have tested you.
O Senhor já dizia,
parce que testou. I have seen you through.
Oh, yeah. Passou lá dor.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Testing does more than examine.
That's a plus gros que examen.
It purifies.
Purifie.
It does not only examine you, but it purifies.
Pas seulement examiner en fait, mais ça purifie.
The more valuable the object,
yeah. Objet qui plus valable,
the less we tolerate impurity.
Plus nous intolérons ça qui est pire.
Yes. You see, we expect from water to be pure.
Ne serait pas pour de l'eau est pure.
We don't want to see doctors, drugs, and
water. Pas de cela. Nous pas l'eau est la chose mauvaise de l'eau.
Gold, be and silver, be expect purity.
Yeah. Nous pas de argent et or, nous serait purité.
God, be accept, we expect fungus and bacteria and all of those things that we find in the.
Et tout ça, toutes choses à nous trouver dans la terre.
We expect to find worms and maggots.
Mais encore. Yeah,
but in gold and silver, yeah. We demand more purity.
Mais pour l'or et l'argent, on demande plus purité.
It has to shine.
For clearly.
Shine in the light. Shine in the
fire.
Yeah.
Amen. The metalsmiths of Bible times.
Tantôt la Bible.
Refine the gold and silver in a furnace.
Yo, prepare l'or et l'argent dans funèse.
They increase the heat by and the furnace to purify those precious metals by blowing air in the furnace.
Yo, augmente plus faible qu'à faire une pire pire.
After the silver and the gold, those precious metals are purified.
Après métal pour ça purifié.
Of the junk, those junk and impurity will float on the top.
Et tout bagage ça va monter en l'air.
Then the metal smith will skin them off. But when it is finished, it is pure gold. Gold that tried with fire is pure gold.
The
only way we can be pure before the Lord, we have to go through the fire. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah. So why does God test us?
Pourquoi vous détestez-nous?
Because He loves us.
Parce que nous.
He wants to see us be pure before Him.
He
wants us to have prosper. He wants us to prosper.
Il veut prospérer.
Just as the student benefits.
Comme les étudiants bénéficient.
By knowing whether the exam are easy, multiple choice.
Connaissez les examens easy pour vos choix différents choix.
And a lot of the exam that we'll be having is multiple choice.
L'examen c'est plusieurs choix.
A question and several answer already.
Donc on question mais que toutes les options. Alors vous choisissez vos réponses. Choisissez les vraies réponses.
Those are easy exam.
As
soon as you see the answer,
you
remember. That's what I read.
C'est ça,
amen. The multiple choice is not the easiest one.
No.
I love multiple choice. Because I read the lesson.
You
read the lesson. Underline important parts of the lesson. Yes. I read all my underlines.
Yeah, that's the easy
one. You see, there are many ways of studying.
And
people should find out the way they understand better.
Some people
understand with music on their head, they read it. I can't do that. I have to underline. I have to
read the whole thing and then I underline.
Lis au pas qu'il soit même souligné.
My Paul says it, they teach me how to serve. I don't even know what serve. So am I looking for something between 100 pages? I don't need to read it. That's suffering. And I love multiple choice.
When
I see them, I know, oh, it is, what's that one I
said? Parce qu'on lit couvert, on va changer.
So, I feel that's the easy way.
Pour nous, ça sera plus facile.
Amen? The purpose for tests, our trial, is you not to cause us pain and closing.
C'est pas pour douleur, pour Christian.
The purpose of tests and trials, it's not to cause us pain,
c'est pas pour faire nous douleur,
but for our progress.
Mais pour progresser nous.
Not for our punishment,
c'est pas pour punition,
but for our purity.
Mais pour purité nous.
So why does God test us?
Pourquoi vous détestez nous?
Because He loves us.
Parce qu'il nous aime.
He seeks to the truth in us.
Il cherche la vérité en nous.
Just as a student benefit from by knowledge, by knowing whether the exam is hard or easy, God will help us to pass through those
tests.
So do we, by knowing types of spiritual tests,
and
we see it as a test, spiritually,
spiritually,
then we will not back down.
Alors nous pas faire back.
But when we see it as people trying to give us trouble,
si nous c'est comme un monde qui a pas de problème,
then we're going to back down.
C'est facile pour nous tomber.
There will be rewards given to them.
Parce que les récompenses qui baillent.
That have been faithful to the end.
Avec ça, ils ont été fidèles jusqu'à la fin.
The whole thing about it.
Toute chose concernant les lits.
Is that we be faithful to the end.
C'est pour nous qu'on est fidèle pour jusqu'à la fin.
That we don't give up.
Pour ne pas relâcher.
Are we planning, hallelujah, to see Jesus?
Yes.
We have to be pleasing to Him.
Nous devons faire plaisir.
Amen. And if we are to be pleasing to Jesus,
nous devons faire mon Dieu plaisir.
We have to do it in words,
nous devons faire avec nos paroles,
with our attitude,
and
with our deeds.
Et avec action.
Clones are free.
C'est gratuit.
They are free gifts to those that refuse to quit.
Avec ceux qui refusent d'abandonner.
To those that refuse to turn back.
Avec ceux qui refusent de tourner.
Someday,
Jésus
will be handing out some clones.
Jésus va donner des couronnes.
He wants us to refresh ourselves and be encouraged. He wants us to renew ourselves, knowing that someday, if we stay faithful to Him, He will crown us. He will crown us. Saints of God, do you want to receive a crown of gold? Do you want to walk on the streets of God? Then stay faithful to Jesus. Don't you ever give up. Let us stand this morning.